Well, I'm home from school. I had fun at school today. Where's Mum?
Okay, put your bags on the table.
What are you doing,
Mummy? Making dinner.
Cool.
You both have a
good
day then?
Yeah.
Eat all your lunches?
Yes.
It was
delicious.
Oh, good. Put my bag away. Get my snack. I feel like having a fruit cup today. Hang on. I need my iPad. Got it. Open up my fruit cup. Now what should I watch? This is nice.
Hey Mum, could we please go in the pool?
Yeah.
Do you have any homework?
Yes.
Homework first.
Okay.
Always homework, homework, homework. I do my homework using Google Docs. Today I've got algebra. Finished at last.
Woo!
Pool time. Quick, 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 quick. Which bathing suit should I wear? This'll do. All right, come on, out of my room. Go on. What do you think? This door is so heavy to open. Finally. My goggles. Bit of stretching.
Ready, and
again!
Ah, this is nice. Actually, I'm a little bit cold.
Come on, Mommy.
Oh well, I don't care. Time to squirt James. Ah, he got me first.
Set.
Take that.
I'm not even ready yet.
Okay, kids, time to get out of the pool.
Are you serious? Time for a quick shower. Got my towel and my pajamas. And I'm ready to have a shower. Time to dry this hair. Fast forward 10 minutes and it's all dry, ready to tie up. Better pack everything up. See what's on TV. Let's see what's on Nickelodeon. Get all comfy. Now I can relax. Aw, there goes my show.
What's for dinner, Mum?
Pasta, darling.
Okay, cool.
Get the placemats out. Four napkins. And some forks. Ready for dinner.
Do we play a game first?
James always wants to play a game at dinner time.
Sure, what do you want to play?
I spy.
Sure.
I spy my eye something in the eye.
iPad?
Yes.
Right, my turn. Now I'm going to sleep at the table.
Sure.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, time to work on my script for my next video. Now, where was I? I hope people like this Barbie video. That's enough for now. Time to get my dolls ready for bed. Alright, who's coming to bed with me? Melody or Samantha? I think I'll take Melody. And how about you, Kit? Now to get them into their pajamas. Come on, Melody, into your blue pajamas. Have to do all these buttons. Maybe Melody might look pretty in braids. Done. Kit's turn. I think I might put Kit into her onesie. Fix her hair. Now you two sit here while I brush my teeth. Make sure you brush them well. Now to get my bed ready. Too many pillows. Slipper. You can go there, and Melody, you're on this side. Now I can read my book. I'm reading Clementine Rose and the Paris Puzzle.
Good night, Grace.
Good night, James.
Thanks.
Hope you have a good sleep too.
Looks like it's time for sleep.
That's me.
Good night, Mum. Love you.
Love you. See you in the morning.
See you in the morning.
time for bed, you two.
Turn out the lights now.
Good night, everyone.